On a drafty grey day, a giant pulch made itself visible to cheer people up. Friendly vibes shone out. As people approached it, they became free of worries and unhappy feelings.
I'm in love with everything!
Three cheers for fresh air!
Hooray!
I feel splendid, just splendid. I'm a new woman.
Almost everyone was in the highest of spirits.
I'd join him myself, but this Pulch's references are questionable, at best. My life has new meaning. I shall take the first train to Pockleton, where my happiness shall bloom. Give me advice, Luxembourg.
Keep your eyes to the ground.
Suggestion accepted.
Ah, yes, well chat, Luxembourg. Tell me, what helps you when you're down?
Why, I have a reassuring arm. She helps when things get tough.
Tailor me a blazer, my good man.
It may take a while. Collar Craig is out on business.
Oh, that's fine. We'll just pass the time with these pencil drawings of Shetland ponies.
And might we shall.
Oh, I quite like that one, actually. It's quite nice, that one.
They are rather fetching. I'll declare good times are in the pipeline.
Hurrah! A spot of Cointreau should galvanise the occasion.
Hither twice.
I'm not sure about you folks, but I'm in the mood for some harmless fun.
Let's have a measurement fight. I don't know, that sounds a little too violent for me.
What would you suggest, Luxembourg?
Oh no, he's dying.
What's the matter, Luxembourg?
I feel so weak. I'm in pain.
Everything's gonna be all right, Luxembourg.
Thank you, reassuring arm. You've always been there for me.
I'm not sure if I can stay around here to enjoy these vibes without Luxembourg.
Yes, I'm worried. What if there's an electrical fire?
Let's all leave.
Don't leave, everyone. I'll play the mandolin. That'll cheer you all up.
Ah, if only I had my pan flute with me. We could have kicked out the jams.
Ah, just the chaps I was expecting. This is Collar Craig, and if he can't bind you a collar, then I'm not sure who can.
Hero.
Could use a vacuum in here. Have you been drilling again?
I like to keep with the times.
I would like to invite you all to join me in a rag of gin.
Let's make a toast to Mother Nature and healthy living. How are everyone's bowels doing?
Good.
Good. Very good.
And a toast to good bowels. Dear God, not Luxembourg! I have to return to the Pulch, and I can't pay you for this wonderful blazer.
You can't?
No, but I can offer you a free hamper for Christmas. Here's our brochure.
I shan't refuse a hamper.
The Pulch has stopped giving off its pleasant vibes. No one but you has the knowledge to maintain it.
It's simple. The trick is in the timing.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure how to tell you this, but I've been to the hospital.
Speak up, we can't hear you.
I've been to the hospital and Luxembourg has died. He's dead. It's all over. So go home, everyone.
Pulch! The Pulch is about to fall over!
It seems to be oozing some kind of a goo!
Maybe the oozing goo is pure liquid happiness.
No, it tastes like burnt yoghurt.